down Santa Claus Lane. See them ducks stealing all his reindeers, pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So fill your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag filled with toys for boys and girls again.
Guys, SnowStop here. I just wanted to record this really quick as a proof of donation. I literally am waking up the morning of when you just watched this video. I want to make sure I had this recorded. I will show you. It is Saturday, January 26th. So it's literally, this is not pre-recorded like a month ago and I refunded the donation. So as soon as, I don't think you can refund a donation this far back. It's been too long. Oh shoot, I had it pulled up. I am gonna, ooh, hold on. Let me just cover a lot of things. It's cause it's my account. Oh my gosh. I wanna show that it is my account. Focus on that. It's a Chase college account. You can pause the video. I just don't wanna have it for too long. Because I realized my account and routing number are there, so hopefully I could like block that if I edit this. So I wanted to prove this is being recorded a month after the donation happened. It is my college account because I am a college student. I literally made the donation on Christmas, or is there anything? It's showing a phone number, but it's not mine. It might be for Toys for Tots. So I'm pretty sure I could show you this whole screen. So this is not a screen. I'll show you guys in a second that it's not a screenshot. This is once it focuses. Hold on, let me have it at an angle. This is, man, it's not focusing. You can make out that the letters say Toys for Tots. Sorry, it's not. Oh, it's focused. If I hold it, I just find a perfect sweet spot for my camera to focus. There we go. Toys for Tots, and I'm gonna prove in just 1 second. You see the time in the top left? It was literally the same time as my PC in a second ago. But I will show you that it is on the Chase app. It's on the right side. The photo album is not open. It's literally the most recent app was the Chase app. There's no photos. So when you go back to the Chase app, it's literally the Toys for Tots dono. Hello? It's not gonna, there. See? And you go up and down and it's not a photo. It's literally, the transaction history. So you guys enjoyed what you guys saw. Sorry it took a long time to make that. I know Christmas was like a month ago, but it takes me a long time to get creative juices flowing. I had a lot of oh shoot, what do I do here in the edits? I had to learn a few new things, try something out, and then the editor crashed, restarted. It was a month long of footage of live streams, so that took a long time. And I am sorry for that, but it makes me very happy that I did finish. If you want to continue seeing edited videos, I'll do my best to make them the best they can be. I'm sorry that it takes so long for me to make videos. At the time of this being recorded, I am seeing if an editor will join us in making YouTube videos and videos for social media, like, you know, edit Twitch clips and put them together for everything. But there are videos in the works. Just take a look at the top comment down below. Don't forget to leave notifications on if you did enjoy you know, everything going on with the and editing wise, because I don't post, you know, daily. I don't post weekly. I'd love to post bi-weekly, but the reality is I'm in college. I'm doing Twitch. Like, I have to set my priorities. I have to worry about getting enough money for college next year, because the money isn't there as soon as I'm recording this. But this meant to be like a 2-minute recording. I don't know how long it is now, so sorry that I took a lot of time. But yeah, don't forget, notifications on helps a lot. Let me know if you are doing that. I, you know, greatly appreciate that. Like or dislike the video. I don't know why you dislike this video, but you know, I'm not gonna tell you what to do. But disliking a charity, okay. And I think I'll be putting this on IGTV as well. So there's gonna be a lot of changes for my content in February, so I'm gonna just have to put in the work, a lot of work, and I need someone's help. So we're gonna see if our editor you know, can help us with that work. And yeah, I'll keep you guys updated real soon on things going on. This, we're 2019, we're gonna push forward even more. But yeah, make sure, don't forget to check out the top comment, because there's gonna be more information that I don't want to put in this video right now, because this is going on for too long. So just take it easy. Bye bye.